The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic, corresponding to the underlying thyroiditis. There is a hypoechoic lesion at the dorsal wall of the lobe. Note the pseudocapsule of the thyroid ventral to the lesion. The feeding artery enters the parathyroid at the lower pole. 2 U.S. guided aspirations are presented. On both occasions, only the movement of the needle can be seen, which cannot be considered as an absolute proof of a successful targeting.